Serepta Mason From Spoon River Anthology by Edgar Lee Masters Read for LibriVox.org by Gesine My life's blossom might have bloomed on all sides, save for a bitter wind which stunted my petals on the side of me which you in the village could see. From the dust I lift a voice of protest. My flowering side you never saw. Ye living ones, ye are fools indeed, who do not know the ways of the wind and the unseen forces that govern the processes of life. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.